Today I decided to hang out around Ganja, film a little bit, and we'll see how things pan out. We'll see what happens. It's the middle of summer and it is 30 degrees Celsius. The weather is hot and sunny and there are not any clouds in the sky. Oh, there are some clouds in the sky. Hello, welcome to Ganja. This is Javatan Street, one of the main streets of Ganja. It's fantastic walking and shopping area with renovated architecture. Small shops, cafes and street monuments are on both sides of the street. There are lovely benches under the trees. Cool place to eat and spend time. It's an ancient mosque, Juma Mosque. Its altar calls Shah Abbas Mosque. Near you can see Javad Han's tomb. See these bricks shining like glass? They are glass, glass bottles. The house was actually built in late 60s by Ibrahim Jafarov. And he's built this house by 48,000 bottles. The house stands out among the others. It's made of glass bottles and colorful stones. Be sure to check out. Street signs in Azerbaijan. But you'll define here, a foreign language is a mandatory school subject in Azerbaijan. English and Russian are taught at schools. So it's not difficult to find Russian speakers here. Older generations cannot speak English, but young people do tend to speak English. Are you ready to go on a little shopping spree? The building behind me is the largest shopping mall of the city and is probably the most popular one. The interior and exterior of the shopping mall are very attractive. So we can go there and check things out there. Let's head into the mall. At the entrance, you can see the map and the list of stores. It's very useful. You can find the particular store that you are looking for. Take a walk with me. It's not a crowded place. Here you can see machine, teller machine, that lets you exchange foreign banknotes for local cash. Let's walk for a bit with me and I'll show you what my favorite store is. Some people enjoy window shopping, just enter shops without the intention to make a purchase. Behind me, my favorite store, a bookstore. I love to read books. I was obsessed with Harry Potter. I reread them like 10 times. Oh, 20 times. Oh, yeah, I lost my train of thought. My go-to order is chicken nuggets and medium French fries. Perfect for dipping. It's not healthy, but it's so yummy.
Can I have a bite?
Of course. Be my guest. I am very excited today. We are having a graduation party. We are celebrating our graduation from middle school from grade 9. We are celebrating our hard work. This is going to be a great party. I don't know how many people will show up to the party. Design is very nice. Kebab. If you are not vegetarian, you've got to give it a try. Azerbaijanis are crazy about kebab. It would be a sin to come to Azerbaijan and not sample kebab. It remains one of the most popular local dishes. That's amazing. The meat has so much flavor and seasoning.